हेलो एवरीवन, प्रणव या वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मीरा। नमस्ते आप सभी को। हर यू गाइस डूइंग टुडे? आई एम फैंटास्टिक एज ऑलवेज। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू थ्री सब कैटेगरीज फ्रॉम फिक्शन जॉनर बुक्स। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो। सो बिफोर आई शेयर विद यू ऑल द थ्री सब कैटेगरीज, लेट मी शेयर विद यू व्हाट इज फिक्शन एंड नॉन फिक्शन, अ लिटिल ओवरव्यू। एंड इफ यू गाइस हैवंट वॉच्ड माय लास्ट वीक वीडियो, देन आई एनकरेज यू टू वॉच दिस वीडियो, बिकॉज that video will give you a complete idea what is fiction and non-fiction. Fiction genres book are made up story which is not happen in real life. It is born out of the imagination and creativity of the author, which is not based on facts. Non-fiction books are those books which are based on facts. Unlike fiction, these are factual and informative books which can be verified to be true. There are some other genres, something called semi-fiction, but don't get confused about it. It's born out of fiction, which is of made-up imagination, but there is a little bit of part of facts as well. So this is about the fiction, non-fiction and semi-fiction. Let's dive into the three subcategories of fiction genres book. Number one being action and adventure, number two anthology, and third one being classic. Action and adventure. The stories under this genre show the event or series of events that happens outside the ordinary life of the protagonist. The main plot is accompanied by danger and physical action. These stories move very quickly, and the high-paced plot is very important to this kind of a genre. So there are three famous books related to this genre. Number one being The Hobbit by J.R.R. Tolkien. Number two, The Three Musketeers by Alexandre Dumas. Number three, Life of Pi by Ian Martel. So the next one in the list is anthology. An anthology is a collection work of short stories, plays, poems, essays by different authors, which is brought together in a single volume for publication. The selection of such work is being done based on similar theme or subject of books, and the selection is being done by the editor or a board of editor team. The famous book from this genre is The Poet Laureate Anthology by Elizabeth Hunsmith. So final one in the list today is classic genre. Classic genre is referred to the fictional book which is found really important and influential based on a particular period or time. Some examples are To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee, 1984 by George Orwell, Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. So this is pretty much about the video today, guys. I hope I was able to add value, and these are the three subcategories of fiction genre book. And there is much more series of videos to come, because there is a lot more in store for all of you. So stay tuned for my upcoming videos upcoming weeks. So thank you so much, guys, for watching the video and tuning in today. If you guys find any value in the video, then do like this video, share it with your friends and family, and do comment below and let me know where you guys are tuning in from. I'll see you next week again with an amazing video to continue this series. Till then, mera namaste.